Hello, welcome to Allplan Visual Scripting. In this video, I will show you how to execute a script. In Allplan 2019, Visual Scripting is not yet an official component of Allplan, but only available as a technical preview. We invite you today to test Allplan Visual Scripting and give us feedback. After the run, the script is calculated and the result is displayed on the Allplan workspace. At the same time, the Properties palette opens up. The properties of the node can be modified in various ways. In the first instance, they are displayed in the palette. They can also be changed directly on the object if handles are enabled, or in the object's node itself. As long as the script is open, its properties can also be adjusted directly in the nodes. Changes are made instantly, and I can check whether the results meet my expectations. In this example, the objects are highlighted in red, which means that they are currently displayed as a preview. In case I close the script at this point, no model data would be displayed. When I switch off the preview of the copies, I only see the preview of the origin circle. In order to create these copies as objects in Allplan, I activate that setting in the nodes. I can influence the distance directly using the input field on the object. With the next setting, I determine whether handles will be shown or not. With the rightmost setting in the node, I can control the display of elements in the palette. This way, all properties of a node can be switched on or off. If I want to control the display of individual properties in a properties palette, I can do this directly in the parameter dialog. With the installation, we deliver numerous examples. You find them in the standard Allplan Explorer path. In this example, 3D circles are lofted and also copied, this time along a line. After starting the script, it needs to know its starting point and end point. After the input, the palette opens up. In case the numbers in the palette are not completely visible, the width can be adjusted using the splitter. I can repeat the input of the line if necessary. Changes automatically affect all copied objects. After saving it in the library, the script as well as its object are available for use. The script can be reopened and modified afterwards. I find it easily and am able to reuse it anytime. Thanks to its parametric logic, it can also be adapted quickly and easily to various new situations. That's all from my side at this point. On our webpage, you will find more movies and content concerning Allplan Visual Scripting. Many thanks for watching, and see you next time!